Hey, go Brickside.
Cooking in Brooklyn with Danny Milano here. I'm Danny Milano. We're making veal marsala.
4 pieces of veal scallopini, some mushrooms, 2.5 tablespoons of butter, flour, 2/3 of a cup of marsala wine, olive oil, and a ladle of chicken broth. I picked my veal scallopini up at Frank and Sal's on 18th Avenue.
Start off by putting a little bit of oil in the pans. We're multitasking here. I got 4 pans going. Saute mushrooms, flour your veal, place the veal into the pan, mix these mushrooms up a little bit, flip the veal, cook your veal for 30 seconds. Butter your pan. We're gonna add a little bit of flour right into the butter. Grab our marsala wine. Then we're gonna bring our veal over to this guy. How you doing? Then we're gonna throw our mushrooms in. Not those kind of mushrooms. Add a ladle of broth and watch this baby bubble up. My grandmother used to take a shot of marsala wine every morning. Get her blood flowing. Veal or chicken, the marsala is always sweet. Oh. I think I'm in love. This is Cooking in Brooklyn. 4 pans, 4 veals, and 4 cups, baby. Forza Italia!
Go Brickside.